generation. We're the voice of a new people. The destructive ways of the past are gone. We will replace them with our vision of the future. The party will lead us to the new age. There have been those who have tried to stop the new age. They are the corrupt reminder of the past. They have tried to confuse us with the idea that the old America was a good country. We know that lie. History teaches us that lie. We are grateful to our Soviet brothers who saved the world from destruction, and we can now join them in a world of socialist brotherhood. Everyone will go to school, everyone will have a job, everyone will be equal. No one will exploit or be exploited, and all those who oppose this wonderful vision will be crushed.
Message for my good friend Omran Dakhnish. That's right. Hey buddy, how are you doing? I love sending special messages like this to people all over the world, but especially to great little boys like you, Omran, all the way over in Aleppo. I'm thinking about you today and every day. You are a special little boy. And of course I'd love to give a big shout out to your sisters Roa and Taki and your brother Abdullah. Omran, always be safe in Aleppo with your family. We love you. The whole world loves you! Yay! Omran, keep being the sweet little boy you are. You'll always be close in my heart. From your friend, Kermit the Frog. I love you, Omran. Thank you.
We should never allow the government to decide what is acceptable speech and what is unacceptable speech. We should penalize behaviors, not opinions, and not speech. If you start trying to regulate speech, you start trying to regulate thoughts, you start trying to regulate beliefs other than behaviors, there's no way that you're not going to abridge the constitutional rights of millions of Americans.
The famous director, George Lucas, brings this story to life in a way you will never forget.
The world knows today.
rated PG-13.
Hi, I'm George Lucas. In my past 40 years of motion picture making, no subject has so inspired me as this story that happened in August 2016. The world saw a 3-year-old boy on global networks, and it really touched my heart. So much so that I had to tell his story. His name is Omran Dakhnish. His story is real. It happened. I'm telling this story because millions of other children just like Omran are still being hurt in war-torn countries resulting from neglect, illness, and uncaring masses. We must remember them all. You won't be leaving the movie theater without a tear in your eyes. I hope you'll come.
Rated PG-13.
Don't you think this has gone too far?
Rated PG-13.
To the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty. liberty and justice for all. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. America. 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 America.